Hello, I'm Mike Russell from MusicRadioCreative.com. In this video, I'll show you how to record two or more mics simultaneously in Adobe Audition CC. So here we are in Adobe Audition, and I could start a brand new audio file like so and click OK, and we'll call it mics. And providing I've got everything set up correctly with my audio hardware and channel mapping, record, there is mic number one.
Hello.
Not mic number two, though. It's not appearing there. So how do I get two mics? Well, first of all, you need to generally use XLR microphones, which are these mics that have these wonderful connectors on the back. You don't really want to be using USB microphones because they act as your audio interface. And in Audition, you can only select one at a time. So recording two USB mics, while not impossible using third-party software, is pretty difficult to start with. So XLR and an audio interface is a good way to go. For this example, I'm using my Soundcraft Signature 12 MTK mixer, but you can pick up anything as long as it's got XLR inputs. You can use a Focusrite 2i2 is a very common solution. It's got two XLR inputs on the front here, one and two, and then you can select one and two to record those mics separately. So for me, I've plugged this mic, my main mic, into input one on my Soundcraft Signature 12 MTK desk. And this mic is on input number three on my Soundcraft Signature 12 MTK desk. Now, a couple of ways I can do this. I can go into my Adobe Audition menu on Mac or Edit menu on PC, Preferences, Audio Channel Mapping, and I can say I want analog one, so that's this mic on the left, and I want analog three on the right, that'll be the other microphone. Let's start a brand new audio file, Command or Control, Shift and N, and we'll say 2 as the title here. This is me on the left, and this is the other mic on the right. Simple as that. Let's normalize it so we can really hear it and play. This is me on the left, and this is the other mic on the right. There we go. So that's two mics happening there. But you might want to do this a little more intuitively. That is what multi-track is created for here. So multi-track session, and we'll call this two mics same time. And then here for the inputs over here on the track one and two, default stereo input, we want to change this to analog one on our desk and analog three. Might be different for you. It might be one and two. Arm to record. This is my main mic picking up here. Arm to record. This is my secondary mic. Mic number one, mic number two, like that. And then once we've armed the tracks to record, hit record. Hello, this is me on my main mic, microphone number one. And this is me on my secondary mic, microphone number two. And then stop. And we've got two separate tracks there. We can make them a little bit louder so you can see there. Obviously, this microphone here has picked up me speaking on mic number two. But mic number one is pretty directional and didn't pick up much of the speech on mic number one. So that's how you do it. If you want to do it with USB mics, I recommend you look for VB cable, virtual audio cable for PC, or a piece of software called Loopback from Rogue Amoeba for the Mac. This will allow you to route multiple USB devices into different tracks on your multi-track in Adobe Audition CC.